knew it was here.
Sir, weather's disrupting the signal, but we'll be able to teleport him onto the rig's main deck.
Dr. Hayden, ready to launch the package, sir.
Whenever you're ready. We cannot regain control of Erdak without the Seraphim's help. You broke the seal when you awakened the icon of sin in their world. The balance between their two dimensions has been broken with the demons now in control of Erdak.
We're all ready in 3, 2...
Hello everyone, and welcome to...
I'll let Hayden talk.
Welcome to Doom Eternal, The Ancient Gods, Part 1. As you have probably already seen in the past 24 hours, that Bethesda did a live stream on this, and they released it. And, well, through my Destiny and Team Fortress 2 videos, I did say I was going to do this, so here we are. Took many attempts of trying to get this recording perfect. I hope my microphone is not messed up again. And if it is, please comment, because it has been very stressful. Well, get mugged already. Get mugged already. Come on. What I also learned was, for people who didn't know, they also added another gun. Well, I didn't know this until I saw. They have a new gun called the Unmaker, which is the alternative for your BFG. And it's pretty decent. Not only that, just to mention this as well, there is two skins that come with this DLC, a golden Maker skin, which you only get by completing the DLC on Nightmare Mode, which is exactly what a couple of people did in the 20 seconds it released. They basically went straight on EM1. So, yeah. Not only that, there is another skin that's apparently causing problems, which I didn't know about, and it's the original Maker skin. Which is, as you know, it would be white, gold, and other stuff. So, yeah. We're gonna be doing this as a series along with Destiny, Shadowkeep, Osiris, and the Team Fortress 2 series that we have on this channel. So, yeah. If you also have any other games that you want me to play during this worldwide pandemic, let's go away. Because I already have plans to do Star Wars Squadrons later in the year, so if you're a Star Wars fan and you're watching this, just remember that I will probably have no clue. It'll probably be out for a month. And I'd appreciate someone tell me. But not only that, when I get to doing the Star Wars videos of Squadrons, we're gonna be doing it with some other people. So yeah. Oh, the mic just jumped up. Whoops. Up. Just that. So as it's also been 24 hours since the DLC come out, there's probably gonna be some bugs. But I'm not gonna blame Bethesda for that, because I know it's just came out. So if you run across any, don't say anything to Bethesda. Just say you found a glitch and already sent you. Another Spider-Man after mine? Come on! Oh. Chainsaw. If you're also wondering what Doomslayer skin I'm wearing, it's the Hot Rod one, if anyone wanted to know that. I got Twitch Prime, so of course I got it. I even got the Unicorn one, so... Sorry if anyone wanted to know that as well. Sick of spiders. Man. Mancubus. Come on, Mancubus. That's a good Mancubus. Anyone else on me? So let's get down here. Down it. There we go. Got. Look. Hopefully if the Maker skin is out, I'll show it in my next video. Because currently it's not out for PlayStation and PC users. So if you got an Xbox, you're lucky. Really? Thank you, Mancubus. It was a pleasure. Ah, that tower. This is also a new zombie, I think. I call it the Eye of Sauron, because it basically looks like the Eye of Sauron. Get out of here. What's this? Need my gut. Left punch back. Yo! Into the... there you go. Fun while we're doing this. on. Spiders going up and explosions. You need a sacrifice. I know some ammo, dude. Way. Gonna go up there. Go. Up we go.
The key will give us access to the right hand of the Father. You should be humbled by this mission.
Where is it?
Few have had the honor to stand in the Seraphim's presence.
Chainsaw. This. SpongeBob would say more power. More power. More power. No, 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 no. Please be chainsaw. Playing friends, how you doing? Let's take that. Just that, sir. What's up, demon? I may have cooked your brother. That actually sounds wrong. More power! that it? Nope. Who's left?
Let's see what we got.
This way. No, Timmy Lee. Hello.
The Marauder. Let's just prep the Batista. Missed.
For sure. Let me just ask you for that. That's actually a trick how to kill the water. You just gotta take about 9 to 10 Batista shots when he uses his melee attack. Yeah, there's one over there.
Thank you, sir. No, there we are.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to wait for the next one. There we go. Wait, this.
There we go.
A slay gate? Oh boy. Oh, I must fell off then. Now this is tricky. You gotta... One.
It's not gonna reset me, that's a good thing.
You gotta run, click, mine at
dooms.
Here we go.
Our demon
is a mank. Shows my stuff up.
Let's
And done. What a way, boy. You're going down, Asphalt. You're going down. There we go. That. Here's a secret right over here for the codex. Now, if you're figuring out to get here, what you gotta do is, if you haven't seen already, you gotta jump up for this. What? For that one. Hold on, I'll get to it. You gotta stand up all the way up here. There you go. And in doing that, technically using it as a platform to get all the way here. Yes, I've died. Now there's a Doom Hunter that's gonna spawn right about here, so not much more out of it. Blowing up, suck it in. Have a nice day. So these guys. Spawn yet? Yep, there he is. the Duma now. Don't you take that shot. There you are. To my friend. This is this, sir. Then. There we go. We're good to go. Right over here.
Let's get this.
The key to the Seraphim's chamber. Now, we work to resurrect the only ones who can save this world and its people.
Warning. The Seraphim's chamber key has been removed. The Slayer has the key. This facility will self-destruct in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Oh, having that screenshot. Come on. There we go. Did, but I'm going to teleport. So it doesn't matter if you miss a jump or not, you're going to get there. Goodbye. With power. With overdrive. You can't stop me! You can't stop me! Baron. Where is he? What else is that? Well, there's sense though. There we go. Ah, the squid people. I got the key. Have I got the key? No, I haven't got the key. Okay then. Should have not put some plasma in here, you know. Just cook away. Do I have it? Really? Let's just check. Oh, I don't have it. Let's get this. Flaky. Good job. But these gets in another video. Just fuel, health. What's notable as well on this, guys, if you don't go this way, go this way into this room, because you're gonna get your diving suit. As well as this armor behind his fin. So the question is, because you're also underwater, you'll miss this as well. So on the second console, you miss this button. What you wanna do, get down here. You got some ammo as well. Just go to the last one. There's a vent here. And you wanna go straight up, across. Yep. And you go with those. Now that, I think there's another one. Yep, there's another one right there. This is gonna take you up to the... It's gonna take you up to one of those. So you want to do one. Do one. Again. I'm stuck. Oh, great. Thank you. So, yeah. Just a little sequence. Bethesda hiding in this game. Let's get back to let's see where we are. How far are we? One up. Give me life out. Really? Hide him with your plasma field. There you were. Also a tip, guys, don't use the BFG. Just do it if you really need to. There we are. But if, also, I should also point this out, it doesn't use one full charge, so you can switch. I think. What am I missing? So nobody. Oh. There we go. Let's go diving! There we go. Oh no. Oh no.
Oh, we got him.
Oh, they do bite. If they don't. Well, guys, I think we should just end it in this part. So we've made it on the water. Is that a ghost ship? Oh. So we've made it. We got the key. And in the next part, we're gonna go and finish this off. Alright, so thank you for watching. If you did, like and subscribe for more, and hit the notification bell. This is the first time I've said it. If you wanna know the next time I post more Destiny, Team Fortress 2, Doom Eternal, and Star Wars Squadrons when I get to it,
to add that notification bell. So yeah. Anyways, thank you all for watching and have a great day. Goodbye. I used